It's popping. Pop it. Checking audio. Looks good.
Jesse's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now, between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
He'll get caught up in the flow and... poof.
What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Unlike most of the time.
I see.
Burn.
Mako's the essence of life itself, of memory and hope. It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. Hell no. Don't tell Jesse about this little chat, okay? When she gets pissed, she gets punchy.
Well, no promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jesse was talking about. We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal.
It's so quiet.
Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Looks like someone beat us here.
And I don't think it was Jesse.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
It won't.
Don't see anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jesse's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
Never in doubt.
Where stick close, will ya?
Where are you going, Cloud? This way!
No need for us to rush. Let's scout it out first.
I can handle this solo.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
You jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Okay. I'm guessing this is about to suck.
Guess there's a training center, too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous.
Remind me, you've got summoning materia, don't you?
You know it,
boss. There's no better way to deal with big groups. You'd be crazy not to equip it. Okay, let's go over the plan one last time. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on them.
Heya. So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should have figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm gonna be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh? Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier?
Yeah. So I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once. Come on, promise me.
Fine. I promise.
Cute. Like the added touch that she was like kicking her legs. So it was one of the only things they could animate then.
I heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
That's the signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!
I don't see any intruders.
Maybe they went home. Oh, hey, over there! Target sighted! Light him up!
Gotta be shitting me. Give me a bit more time and I got you.
Give it up!
Amateurs putting in the work.
Dabs.
if you can!
Too bad. You're done.
For pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Of course they store mechs here.
You ready?
Hell yeah.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
Get him.
Try it. some left, you know? You should make use of them while you can.
See you soon.
Now that's what I call teamwork!
Stay where you are!
Are you ready?
No shit.
All right, assholes! Show me your hands!
You know what I want.
I don't think this one will be.
A second dance. Just the two of us.
Well, no. There's definitely one. In a little bit. As long, well, if they kept it the same as the original.
The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Fall back.
Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But
the saddle.
For all the miles on the clock. I'm just as fast as I ever was.
At last, our long-awaited dance begins. Here's to a fair fight, my friend.
I got your number.
Weak against fire. Blocking his attacks.
No escape. I'm waiting.
Tell me you don't love it!
I told you we were gonna push it past the red line!
For you!
blink of an eye!
Need a light?
Shall I give you company?
Never again.
In the blink of an eye!
What? You're done. Any last words?
Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
I'm the most extra dude. So I hate to have a 30-minute stream, but she is on her way.
Okay, boys! Give him everything you've got! But kill the swordsman first! Do this again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
God damn it!
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay. Mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now.
Alright, well, this will probably be the last time I can stream until... What day is it? Until Wednesday. I might be able to squeeze in like an all-day situation on Wednesday. That'd be great. Alright, thanks for paying attention. Tuning in, that's what I was looking for. Thanks a lot, guys.